Mariah here. I would just like to apologise for Tracker's outburst at the end of last week's Habs Versus. Yeah, see for yourself.
Till next time.
Get out. Minute and a half. Don't believe it. Jesus, one fucking trick. It is bread, fucking chip. Why? Why? Why?
Hello, and welcome to Habs Versus.
Hello!
I've been allowed back in the house.
I've had my meds.
Well, here we are.
I've equalised out. You know what's good? Morphine. I love that.
Morphine is good.
We're playing... Where's the box?
I don't know. Where is the box?
Xbox 360 Classics, EA Sports, Fight Night, Round 3.
Round 3.
With this music going in the background, that's probably going to put up a copyright notice on the video, or make it illegal in some countries.
Yeah. Stop dancing.
Ah, I need a camera. Oh, these guys look friendly.
Okay, so what weight are we doing? I think we need to be the same weight.
Yeah. Actually, can I be heavyweight and you be a featherweight?
No!
Just clock you once!
Look, on the bright side, you've already played this game. You had...
I've practiced one time and couldn't figure a single thing out.
I haven't even done that. I don't know who any of these people
are. Plus, and that was like 2 weeks ago, so there's... Okay. I don't...
Ooh.
You find the guy with the highest ratio... the highest bar. Ray Robinson? Hello. So why would you ever pick...
I'm going to be this dude, because...
Brock, like Pokemon!
Yeah, that's why.
Breeding.
That's exactly why
Brock
I picked him.
Brock loves to breed.
That's exactly why I picked him. Exactly.
His eyes are too big for Brock.
His eyes are too big for Brock. For one, they're not lions.
Ooh. Look at him bobbing.
You picked your character, yeah, there we go.
Yeah. Oh, he's happy.
I got picked. We can find the warehouse.
Warehouse. Windy City. A ballroom.
Yay!
Wait, there's only three.
I think we have to unlock them by playing.
What
the game
kind of?
Just pick one. Play in the ballroom.
Yes, because we are nothing but posh.
Absolutely.
And we're going to be sparring in a most man Queensbury rules and all that.
Queensbury rules. What the hell are Queensbury rules?
It's just fighting fair.
Oh,
I think.
Hang on.
These
all
are
right.
Yeah. These are
signature pause, punch. Pause. Clinch. Illegal blow.
Signature punch. Don't press B then. I don't know. What were the controls?
Press nothing but B.
Illegal move for the win.
Signature punch.
The Philly shell is great for quick parrying. Okay. Oh, Burger King.
Ladies and gentlemen. So, what are we doing? Are we doing three rounds or one round?
I guess it depends how long it takes for us to physically win one round.
Have we got one match, best of whatever? Three rounds or something?
I guess.
I don't need my intro. There we go. I got yours as well, sorry. So I'm in the white shorts. Okay.
Yeah.
Look at it this way. While most have a career that spans 95 fights, Ray Robinson went 95 fights without a defeat. Amazing.
What am I doing? Am I taunting?
You are. Ray Robinson. I'm hugging what? You. I'm
a big Don't hug me.
It's a risky Oosh.
Technique, but the ones who can do it well can really mess a guy up. One of the good heavyweights of the future out there, a nice guy
out hugging me.
He's proved already that in his
okay, I found
career,
Dodge.
He can take a big punch and still pull off the victory. That elbow to the head is him a warning. Rocks off balance.
Ow! Ow!
K-Maker surprised him.
Ow!
And connects with
oh, this is terrible.
Big shot.
Get out!
Up with a short K-Maker. This is what we expected to see.
This is not what we expected to
Sugar,
see.
Sugar, thrown a great jab that lands flush.
Hug!
He's just a well-rounded boxer. Good speed, power, great balance, footwork.
What is this game, honestly?
I don't understand.
Oh. Oh.
Oosh.
Oh.
I'm down.
You're down.
Why am I down? Get up.
One, two, three.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Right.
He may have to try to hang on till the end of this round. Counters him in a huge way with a nasty big banger. He gets a surprising counter
headbanger.
Shot rips his opponent open.
Hey!
You've clearly got more wrong of this than I have. Jesus.
Oh.
Ray Robinson's
victory here today
is a little tarnished. Yes, he won, but not how he wanted to do it.
I think you won.
What? If we see I'm not sure. Sometime in the near future.
Wait,
he seemed awfully. They seemed awfully down about that. Did I do something illegal?
I was hammering B.
You were hammering B.
Yeah.
Judges, what does that mean?
Hang on, wait. Knockout.
Robinson, that's me.
Yeah, you won.
Knockdown. Do you want to do best out of three? That was pretty quick.
Yeah, go on.
It's your best out. Okay. Oh, regretting this already.
Should have taken the victory. I don't want to be that guy again. Can we go for lighter people?
Okay.
What we got?
Lightweight. Can we go lightweight?
Yeah. What's lighter? Featherweight or lightweight?
I would assume featherweight.
Just featherweight.
Though. I play really skinny people.
Don't care. They know what I look like.
Diogo Corrales!
Hey.
I didn't even get to see me!
Find the warehouse!
I didn't even load!
There you go.
There we go. Tattoo man in his combat shorts.
I'm in red shorts, apparently.
Okay. Oh, why am I gonna lose? Should have just taken the win!
Honest to God, I don't think you will. I got DQ'd in that last one for maliciously punching B. I can't even skip all that. Skip all that. Come on.
Things are about to get underway here in round one.
Oh God!
His first world title in October of '99. He won another since then, and with that tall, wiry frame, you'd think he could move up in weight and win a few more. Most experts do. He's looking to create openings by putting punches.
I can't.
He digs a left to the body. He's going to need to do a better job of avoiding those combos from He whacks him with two hard punches.
What the fuck are you doing?
Headbutt. That can't be legal.
He opened him up with a thunderous shot. Fight fans are loving it. He's not just settling for one punch at a time. He's looking to land combinations. Diego Corrales hopped by two hard shots. Manny Pacquiao blasted a tremendous shot. He's determined to land punches in flurries.
Oh!
Countering deep diggers and a chill down his spine. Crisp, clean counter punch from Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao's left eye is starting to show signs of abuse. When you're stuck against the ropes, it's hard to defend yourself. Pacquiao displays his hand speed with that combo. Boom, and you could hear that one all throughout the arena. He quickly picks up on an opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. He's awoken by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard.
Okay. If you insist.
He's like.
Diego Corrales needing to get back to the center of the ring so he can look for a way to quit getting trapped like that. He makes him pay for going after him there.
Oh.
Impressive counter shot sends him a message he won't forget. He lands a brutal uppercut, then two more solid shots for good measure.
Oh! Oh.
Silence!
Hug! Get off me!
Really mixed things up against a balanced opponent.
I've
like
no
this.
Idea.
It's unlikely one strategy will work. Nice hard left hand, rocked by that two punch combo from Pacquiao.
Those two punches seem to just have got to flick the analog sticks.
Frankly, I'm not impressed by Manny Pacquiao. 10 seconds to go. Two hard punches slam into him. That'll do it for now.
Oh, we lasted a round. Are you doing a little bit better, I suppose, because you're not using the illegal punch button?
I figured out that the right stick actually throws punches.
It does. Yeah, I think A.
All I've been doing is pressing A.
Yeah, auto heal. Are you? Did you do auto or manual?
I haven't done anything yet.
Throw combinations. Work the whole ring. Set the tempo. Get into your rhythm and don't let your pal get too comfortable in there.
Yeah.
Don't let my pal get too comfortable in there.
I'm not sitting pretty. Why did I get to heal?
Well, she's not good in the face.
She's not good in anything. It's horrible CGI.
Yes. I didn't see it. Left eye
fixed. Auto heal.
Auto heal.
Breathe in, keep shut
let's
off.
Let's get going with round number two. An incredible uppercut connects, presenting a problem for Corrales. Manny Pacquiao with a good punch there. He hits him hard in the midsection. Good strategy from Corrales. He looks to score with that two-shot combo. His head caught the explosive force of that haymaker. Corrales connects with a hard, vicious haymaker upstairs. Great work to get his opponent to go for the feint and then follows it with a big blow. Surges forward behind that combination.
Oh, God, a cup.
Corrales connects hard with authority from that commanding haymaker. Oh.
Why are you taunting?
I don't know, I keep pressing the wrong button.
How did I miss that?
Don't bring any glaring weakness to the ring. It could be a short night of work if he can consistently land combos like that. Here comes two hard blows from Corrales.
I kind of feel this is more random than skill.
I've got no idea.
He really takes it to him with that stinging blow to the head. And from out of nowhere, a staggering right haymaker punishes him. Tell this guy's got some power in those hands. He keeps his body tight.
Come on! Diego Corral,
Pacquiao oops. Still shaking his head. He can't believe
I got DQ'd again.
Did you get disqualified? What did you do?
I headbutted you again.
You headbutted me. That is just outrageous.
Oops. Whoops.
Don't press B.
It's a bit late now.
Be honest with me.
No.
You're five ahead.
I hit the wrong button. I did not mean to headbutt you. I wanted to win that round. I wanted it to go to three rounds. I didn't want it to be a whitewash. I did not let you win. I hit the wrong button.
Okay.
I hit the wrong button.
You twonk!
I hit the wrong button.
This isn't like the wrestling game. Do you remember the wrestling game?
I remember the wrestling game.
Where you got the chair and you beat me senseless with a chair. That was an illegal move and they let you get away with it. Leave fight. I'm going to take that victory.
I hit the wrong button.
It's like, why give me a headbutt button if I can't use it?
Exactly. Why is there an illegal button? It's like in old FIFA games, there was an illegal tackle button that just got you sent off every time you used it. Why?
It's like, hey, do not press this button.
What is the name? It's EA as well. What is wrong with you, EA? What is wrong with you, EA? Why are there buttons that you can't press?
Do you want to
snap? Why?
Do you want to snap the disc?
I'm not that mad. I'm still four ahead. I'm not that mad. I don't like EA. What is wrong with you?
They make a game.
I think you need to
illegal punch button. Ding.
Well, I'd just like to leave you all this week with a lovely SCREW YOU, EA!
It's just, that is weird that they put an illegal move button in there. Just like, hey, if you use this move, hey, guess what? You're gonna lose if you press this button.
Stupid bastards. Join us next time when I don't like EA some more.
Don't like EA some more, and we'll probably play something without an illegal punch button.
God, I hope so.
All the buttons will be legal. And all the buttons will involve pain or racing or
something.
Hitting something, but not humans, or some kind of sport. Maybe motion.
We'll find out.
You love motion controls, don't lie.
No, I beat you at motion controls. I don't love them, I beat you at them.
Begrudging awesomeness.
Yeah, that's about right.
So yes, sir, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time for more apps.